So you've in your classroom, you have recorded something and you need to share it with a student. Or what you've done in your classroom is so incredible, you just want to share it with the entire world. I don't know which of those two cases is true, but it doesn't matter because today I'm going to show you how to take care of it. So you're going to have to go to zoom.us. So I'm going to log out of here and do it step by step for you. So I'm going to go to zoom.us. You can't do it from the app on your computer. You actually have to do it from the website or web page. I'm going to sign in, and you'll sign in with your Google account as you normally would. There's me, and I'm in. Now I'm going to head over to recordings. And here's a recording here. I'll click on it, and we can see that recording. Copy shareable link right there. And then what I've done, instead of going to PowerSchool every single time to add yet another Zoom meeting, it's easier if you just make one spreadsheet like this or a Google Doc or whatever you want to do, and then you just share just this spreadsheet in your PowerSchool Learning. Then you can quickly jump over here and paste it in there. And look at that. There it is. In fact, what I'll do here is I'll just assort it a little bit so it looks a little neater. Or I could stretch this along here like that if I want to. But anyways, there's the date of the meeting and then there's the link to it. So that's an easy way to share it for students who might not be in your class at the time that you guys are teaching. Okay, hope that helps. Thanks. Bye.